understand what they're doing. I started to teach these kids a song that you'll be very familiar with if you're familiar with Boy Scouts or have little ones at home. And then we were working on visualization at the time, so I let the kids write the rest of the story. So what they're about to perform to you, they wrote the story.